Greetings! Today's educational game that I play is a fun chemistry quiz about the silicon properties. I still hope I can pronounce them correctly, but I'm also learning. This is a social learning. That is how I call it. And again, I'm using those fun quizzes from Planeta 42 website, where I have to choose one of three for the eight primary properties. Let me this time begin with the atomic number. I'm very eager to understand the atomic number of the silicon. And I have 4, 24 and 14. I bet on 14. Actually, I know it's 14. But it is also okay to learn it now. So let me see the symbol. Now this is confusing. We have SL, S and SI. Now I know that S is for another chemical element, which I will keep secret. And that should be SI, silicon. So we have the atomic number and the symbol. I may go to the FAS at standard temperature and pressure. It is surely solid because the silicon is the one of the representatives of the metalloids. Now I clicked something accidentally. It is a metalloid element. And its appearance, I believe, the silicon appear in those blue thing, reflective bluish tinged appearance. And let me go back to the right row, column. Now that I know there are 14 protons, 14 neutrons in the core, the atomic core of the silicon, there should be 14 electrons. But in how many shells? It is on row 3, so there are 3 shells. And I don't believe the first shell can contain more than 2 electrons in most cases, so that should be 2, 8, 4, right? 2 electrons in the first shell, 8 electrons in the second, and 4 in the third shell. So where we can find silicon? Now I know that it is used for ceramic and glass, and I think this is some ceramic vessel, porcelain. And the crystal structure should be the face-centered diamond cubic. That is face-centered, right? Alright. Okay, this is the knowledge dosage for today. I got my new knowledge level. And until new meetings.